Hello viewers, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Now I am going to explain how to install Pinta application on MX Linux 17. First of all, Pinta is a lightweight image reader application with a wide collection of tools and options. In this application, used for performing animation effects such as resizing images and adjusting the colors of images, adding effects to the pictures and etc. Before we have to install the application, we need to update the system repository using the following command. Then hit enter. The system repository being updated now. After updating the system repository, we can install a Pinta application using the following command. Then hit enter. The application is installing now. The installation is completed now. Now we can open a MX Linux menu bar. And then here we have to search Pinta. And then here we can see the application. Now we can click to open. The application is open now. And then here we can see the major configuration modules. And then here we can see the lots of customized tools and options to making a image editing process. And then if you want to know the version of Pinta application, please click here. And then here we have to choose about. And then here we can see the version of Pinta application. In this way too, you can install a Pinta application on MX Linux 17. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel Linux Help. If you want to further more videos, please visit www.linuxhelp.com. If you have any queries, please mail to support@linuxhelp.com.